my Eurovision fans, it's me again, my name is Andrei, and this is your favorite boom reaction. Today, I gonna react for my country, where I am from, and this is Moldova. Bună seara, Moldova! Bună seara, Chișinău! Bună seara, Natalia! In this video, I will try to speak in Romanian as well for people from my country. I know lots of them just don't speak English, so... Who is watching this? Yeah, so today I'm gonna react for Moldova, for Natalia Barbu and the song In the Middle. I remember back in the years in 2007 her song Fight. I really loved it. It ends 10th, I think, but in my opinion she deserved even a better place. Let's react together for her song in 2024. This will be better or will be worse? I don't know. But before we start reaction, don't forget to thumbs up my videos, click notification bells for future notification, and also don't forget to thumbs up my videos. Thank you very much. And one important thing, don't get upset if I will say something bad or wrong about a song. It's just my honest reaction. It's my honest opinion. If I don't like the song, I will say I don't like, it's not my taste. If I will like, I will say, you will see on my reaction if I really love the song. Okay, this is everything for this and for now. Let's start together. Reaction for Moldova Eurovision 2024 starting now! Play DJ! Okay. So from the beginning we saw Natalia is right in the middle. I love their outfit. Violence. We will play violence. Okay. I love the background, but it's a bit too static. We need some moves. Okay. Traditional. O parte din ceva tradițional, drăguț. Vocea Nataliei nu discutăm, pentru că știm că Natalia are o voce formidabilă. Yeah, her voice is amazing. Ok, so the second verse is the same as first one. I'm guessing that they imitating her, like she is in the middle. I love that smoke behind them. Smoke clouds, I don't know what, whatever. Okay, violent part, let's see. And down. Partea cu viorele sună foarte, foarte mișto. Cam prea târziu, jumătate de piesă trecută, oh, deja sfârșitul. Okay. What I told about her voice, amazing, one of the best this year, live. una din cele mai bune voci live în acest an. Ok, guys. I will be honest with you. I don't hate this this song. I don't love it at all. I think Fight was better than this, and Natalia's voice deserve better song than this. But I think what we have in Moldova and Moldavian selection this year was really not that good. And also the last minute winner announcement was not that good. As we know, every year Moldova National Television of Moldova try to involve more and more people, to do it more interesting, and to have more and more Eurovision fandom. But I have a question. Why, if people voted like double for Valeria Pașa than Natalia Barbu, and they chose Natalia? Okay, this is a long chat. Yeah, we know how Moldova work, and if they say Natalia, Natalia will go. Yeah, da, dragii mei, piesa e sub nivelul din Fight din 2007. Dacă vedem toate chaturile, toate grupurile Eurovision, pariurile ne clasează pe penultima poziție, 36 din 37. Asta spune multe, la fel Apple, unde toți fanii Eurovision dau puncte tuturor țărilor, Moldova se clasează pe ultimul loc și chiar acum vă spun, Moldova este pe ultima poziție. Să nu spuneți că mint, 6429. Uitați-vă, Moldova, 6429 de puncte. Ca să vedeți diferența, locul întâi are 222.588 de puncte. O diferență de 216.000 de voturi. Asta înseamnă foarte mult. Natalia, am văzut și interviul unde Natalia a spus că strânge surse bănești. Natalia, dacă ți-ai asumat concursul Eurovision, trebuie să-ți asumi și niște cheltuieli din înainte ca să înceapă concursul. Asta este strict părerea mea. Sper să nu te superi dacă, în caz că asculți această reacție, și trebuie să faci ceva, un revamp, ceva, sau nu știu care este strategia ta, sau lucrezi. Am văzut și Eurovision partele de la Madrid, aceeași poveste care ai făcut-o și în selecția națională. Asta îmi dă dovadă de două variante. Sau arăți tuturor ce a fost acolo și o să faci un show wow, ceva deosebit și schimbat în mai, pentru a ne ridica și pentru a lăsa o impresie. Sau chiar o să lași ceea ce a fost în selecție. Dacă o să fie așa, îmi pare rău, Natalia, casele de pariuri ne dau una dintre țările care nu se califică anul acesta la Eurovision. E strict părerea mea, așa că ai nevoie de un revamp foarte bun, ai nevoie de o echipă foarte puternică și media, vreau promovare, vreau să te promovezi, pentru că ceea ce se face pe platformele social media are foarte un mare impact, așa că nu văd nicio promovare din partea ta. Și Eurovisionul se apropie într-o lună de zile. Nu știu, eu îți doresc succes, dar părerea mea este alta. Yeah, guys, I just spoke in Romanian because it's easier to say what I feel. Yeah, I just told that Moldova is last in the awards in the Eurovision apps as well. That's me, Natalia, need something big on stage. She need a good revamp. Remember Albania, what Albania did this year with the revamp, it was the best revamp of the season, I think. I hope she will keep English language, I mean Albania. But Moldova, yeah, they definitely need a good revamp, they need a good staging. The idea of the national selection stage, it's okay, it's very good. But on big stage, we need to work more with camera angles, with I don't know the what she will have on the screen behind her, the singers, the violins, something creative, because the stands that was in the national selection, where was the violins, the microphone stand, they look terrible on the stage. She needs something, an idea or something that she can improve this a lot. And yeah, we definitely need a revamp. It's not bad, I don't say it's bad, but overall, what we have this year, this song don't stand out. I mean, it stand out a bit because it's a slow song and we have almost all the songs is crazy. This I love Eurovision to be a part in. Okay, Moldova, you have this year just 7 out of 10 points. I'm sorry, it's not my favorite. But who knows? Let's wait May. Let's wait what Natalia will bring on the stage. At least we know that Natalia can sing very well live, and this is a plus. Succes mult în luna mai. Vrem show care o să rămână memorabil. Vrem o piesă, un revamp mai puternic. Și da, succes. Yeah, this is everything from now. Guys, let me know what do you think about Moldavian entry this year, about Natalia Barbu and the song In the Middle, in the comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe on my channel, thumbs up my videos, and also click notification bell, because we still have some reaction to do. Kiss you, love you, and see you soon. Bye!